Hey, morning everybody. I'm back out here at that vacant lot where there used to be a house. I was out here a couple weeks ago. And right over in this area here is where I found that wicked looking skull ring. Right after I got done digging that, it seemed like all I was digging was garbage. Every single target, garbage. I went out the very next day, had a whole day full of nothing but garbage. So I was joking around in that video how I seem to believe that this ring may have had a curse on it, and I called it the curse of the garbage ring. Well, I'm gonna do something a little bit different today. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna rebury this ring back in the original location as to where I found it, to try to remove this curse from me. So anyways, I'm back out here. Originally when I was out here, I started my introduction here by this tree on video number 3. I moved over this way here, walked down to this general location right here is where I found that ring. So if you missed that, you can go back to video number 3 and you'll see it was the very first target that I dug that day, and I was all excited and stoked, thinking that it was gonna be a really good day, but it actually turned out to be a pretty lousy day. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and put this back in the ground and leave it where I found it. I don't know if there's some sort of a curse removal seance that I should say or do, some sort of something to remove that hex, that curse. But anyways, all right guys, so there she is, back where I found her. All right guys, till next time.
Riddance. Curse of the garbage ring. Hopefully I'll start to find some good stuff now.